the turbocharger, an invention which has been undergoing continual development for over 100 years. Is there any room for further improvement? You might think not, and yet we've been working on it for over 30 years, and we see no reason to stop now. At the beginning of the 1970s, Porsche presses ahead with the development of the turbocharger. This proves to be the fast track to success. In 1972, the Porsche 917-10 dominates the Can-Am Championship. Generation 911 Turbo really sets pulses racing. Even at 2,500 revs, it delivers 400 newton meters of torque. The fourth generation of the 911 Turbo redefines the state of the art yet again. A bi-turbo engine provides for even more dynamic performance. Handled most ably by the all-wheel drive that makes its debut in the 911 Turbo. The fifth generation of the 911 Turbo is not only among the fastest and most powerful sports cars of its time. Thanks to cutting-edge technology such as VarioCam Plus, it also ranks as the cleanest car of its type in the world.